Yeah, when I got the call from my fleet manager that was the next wheelmaster, I was shocked. I was at a Walmart picking up my daughter. I dropped the phone, hung up the phone, had to recall back. I was just shocked. Hello, my name is James Underwood, and I've been driving for TMC 22 years. I'm married, been married to my wife Tammy since 1998. I have two kids. Brandon, he's my son, he's the oldest. And I got a daughter, it's Tiffany. I got two granddaughters. Their support really keeps me going out here. 22 years ago, I was at a truck stop, and I seen this TMC's pulling into the truck stop. I liked the way they look, flatbed. Talked to one of the drivers. He kind of got me into it, so I went to truck driver school, got my CDLs, and I applied for TMC, and I've been here ever since. My favorite thing about being a driver at TMC is helping other drivers with their loads, if they have a question. I trained for 10 years. What keeps me driving for TMC is I have two granddaughters that they live with us, and my family support, my wife, my son Brandon, my daughter Tiffany, they just keep me, just pull me all the way. The ESOP program, it keeps me going. And when they started that, it was real nice. I've seen it grow since I've been here. But started, you know, each year it goes higher and higher, the percentage. I hope to retire here and hopefully have quite a bit in the ESOP. But TMC for 20 years, I was line haul for 17 years, I trained for 10 years, been on dedicated heavy haul count for 5 years, and it's a challenge every day for a heavy haul because you always grossing about 115,000. You got to kind of watch out, be more cautious of what's your surroundings around you because of the weight you're hauling. We got 2.7 million. My goal is to try to reach 3 million, then 4 million. I'd like to try to get 5 million, but it's going to be hard. I'm hoping for it. Yeah, when I'm out here on the road, I got two granddaughters at home. And when I get home, I see their faces, smiles, and it means a lot when I come home to them. Yeah, my oldest one, she's 5 years old, Paisley, we like to go outside and play ball. Kate, take her to the park, go out and eat ice cream. My youngest one, Sage, she's on 7 months. Eventually, she'll be up and ready to go to the park, too. Knowing I can get home every day with a dedicated account, it means a lot to spend time with the family. Just, you know, shocked that I'm a wheelmaster now. It means a lot to know that I was chosen to be the next wheelmaster. 22 years for TMC, and the reason I'm still here is I enjoy it. I enjoy driving, and TMC's always been good to me. I'll continue to do it as long as I'm here. Hopefully I'll be retiring here.